the players lose their identity in the Quixote story and are once more dregs of humanity in a noisome dungeon in Seville. The great staircase descends, the fearsome men of the Inquisition appear. This time they have come to fetch Cervantes. How popular a defendant I am, he comments wryly. Scarcely finished with one trial before I must face another. The governor hands him his precious manuscript, revealed as the unfinished novel, Don Quixote. Musing, I think Don Quixote is brother to Don Miguel. God help us, answers Cervantes. We are both men of La Mancha. In renewed courage, he mounts the stairs under escort of the men of the Inquisition to face his real trial, and thus his fate.